Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
You got it.
And again, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more. Here too. This is getting out of control. You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like RACCOON.
The RACCOON City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye. Only one way to find out. Let's go. In the back. Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to- We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
Scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Answer.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet. You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
Helena.
Okay.
Helena.
Okay, I got it.
Helena.
Calm down already.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Oh my God!
She's already gone! Shoot her!
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
We couldn't agree more.
Not too shabby!
Appreciate it!
Elena!
Roger!
Go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. Thank you. wonder if there are any survivors.
Good work.
Thanks for that.
Thanks.
You got
Elena.
It. Roger.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Nice.
Appreciate it.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Good work.
You got it. Roger.
Come on.
You don't need to say it twice.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
For a college campus.
This way!
Okay!
Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Elena.
You got it.
Nice. Found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got
it. Hey.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons is a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bio-organic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir. I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
There's no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
We need backup!
How's that for timing?
He's blind here.
my lucky day. Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Cathedral at this rate. Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
located. You can reach the street level from there.
Conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Elena.
Roger.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lights open in case you run into trouble.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, Roger. I'll get you out.
You got it.
Wait here. Come on.
Guess we're not going that way.
Elena.
Roger.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Damn it, it's locked.
Roger.
That scream. Nailed to the chalkboard.
Up and over.
Survivors, come on. You have to help them.
Die, you cannibal freaks! First day as a cop.
Don't leave me!
You kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down!
Holy.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gun shop up ahead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find a leader there too.
What do you think?
You got it.
Hey! Is anyone here?
Yes, me! I'm holed up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Move it!
Roger!
okay?
What, are you crazy? We're on a heroic. She's just slowing us down anyway.
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Time being. Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before I change my mind.
How many of them are there? Come on!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. And that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude!
Move in.
Roger.
Look at the game!
Good work.
Good work! Not too shabby! Good work!
Thanks!
Not too shabby!
Thank
can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Appreciate it.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
I'm coming!
Come on, you big chubby jet!
You're gonna bring this whole place down on us!
I'm glad you're here.
Help him up! I'll cover you! Get us out of here!
Let's come more to our way!
Go now!